I thought Dairy Queen was a great opportunity, and I kept thinking, why don't we have them in Rochester? And the more I mentioned it to people, people said, oh, I'd love if Dairy Queen was here. And so, well, we opened the first store, which was in Henrietta, on August 6, 2012. And we ended up setting the record for opening day, opening week, and opening month. But people were coming up to me saying, thank you for bringing Dairy Queen to Rochester. We have three stores open in Rochester. We have the first one open in Syracuse. As we were starting to look into bringing Dairy Queen to Rochester, there's so many facets that go into it. We thought we had something special. And when we went to some of the other financial institutions, some of the other banks locally, they could say, well, you're just a startup restaurant, and here's what we could do for you, which was not the best opportunity within the bank. And luckily, my accountant said, geez, you should really look at ESL. They were just a breath of fresh air. They could look at the opportunity and say, yeah, I could see the elements that you're putting together. You really do have something here, and we want to be part of it. And they jumped right in. All the decision makers are right here, which was absolutely refreshing. So we could get that done very quickly. And that led a lot to our success to get everything moving very quickly so we could get the buildings built when we needed to. We just made the Rochester Top 100. It was one of the fastest growing organizations in Rochester. We've been designated by Dairy Queen as one of their top franchisees in the world. So a lot of the successes we had, we're so excited about. ESL can share in that because they really helped make that possible for us. The customer service they have, the people really do bend over backwards to help us in any of the issues. We sit down with them quickly, they come up with good solutions, but also very timely, and they take the time to understand and kind of think through it with us and help us understand what we need to do to get to the right conclusion. A lot of places say they have customer service. ESL truly does customer service right.